Hello students, we'll understand this question now. An object of mass m is raised from the surface of the earth to a height equal to the radius of the earth, that is taken from distance r to 2r from the center of the earth. What is the gain in its potential energy? Okay, we need to find out the gain in the potential energy. Okay, so let's write down the things we have been given. Mass of the object is m, and it is raised from R to 2R, okay, from the center of the earth, and we need to find out gain in potential energy. Gain in potential energy. So let's start with our solution. Gain in potential energy will be equal to, we know gain in potential energy is equal to potential energy final minus potential energy initial, and potential energy is given by minus g m1 m2 by r, where r is the distance from the center of the earth, m1 is the mass of the body, and m2 is the mass of the earth. Okay, so here we'll write down P final will be equal to minus G. M1 is mass of the body, capital M is mass of the earth, and R is the final distance, minus of minus G MM by R. Okay, so we'll be getting G MM by R minus G MM by 2R. So our gain in potential energy will be equal to G mm by 2R. Okay, so this will be the gain in potential energy. We can write down gain in potential energy in moving from R to 2R is equal to G mm by 2R. This is our answer. Thank you.